The only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars tuned good and firm feeling women. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So baby, let's sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me, and in your high society you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four-car garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and boy. This successful life. Well, I was stuck out of the house on a Friday night. Went and let my clothes get a little too ripe. I just got pain and it just ain't right. How am I gonna get a pretty girl to buy? I guess I'll throw my PJs. Head down to old Walmart, brand new jeans and a t-shirt. I'm gonna make a fresh start. I just gotta get a girl with a washing machine. I don't care if she's ugly, I don't care if she's mean. Gotta separate my whites and colors just for my jeans. Gotta get a girl with a washing machine.
Yeah!
I don't do laundry and I don't know why. Maybe someday I might give it a try. Right about the time that I see a pig fly, I'm gonna have to lower my standards. She won't even have to steal my heart. Just load it down with some laundry on, drop the soap. I just gotta get a girl
with a washing machine.
I don't care if she's ugly.
I don't care if she's mean.
Just gotta separate my white and colors. Best for my jeans.
Gotta get a girl. Washing machine.
Where will I find that woman? I ain't looking in no laundromat. Maybe Home Depot or Best Buy. Hell, I might even call it the Maytag man. Just gotta get a girl with a washing machine.
I don't care if she's ugly. Don't care if she's mean.
She's gotta separate my whites and colors. Best for my jeans. Gotta get a girl
with a washing machine.
Just gotta get a girl with a washing machine.
Yeah!
Just gotta get a girl with a washing machine.
I liked it.
Thank you, sir.
Did you get the girl?
It was meant for the guys.
That's right.
It's a guy's home.
Yeah.
Still looking.
We have two washing machines.
Give me one.
He doesn't have a laundry.
Same or not?
Yeah.
So we're back to stop by the Fredericksburg Athletic Club. And remember, goddess, she was the prettiest of trim. Before I know what's going on, I was a member of the gym. We said about 20 minutes about what we're going to do and when it's going to begin. My stomach's hurting bad from trying to keep it sucked in. Let's say I went for workout number one, and she made me with a smile. Put me on a treadmill, maybe run about a mile. She laid me on a bench, put a barbell in my hand. I told her to put more weight on there. She got a good looking girl that I was the man. Well, I guess I overdid it. Next day I couldn't get out of bed. I'm still alive, but I wish I was dead. Workout number two, she said today we're going to work out our lower body parts. I said, boy, that sounds good to me. Then I heard tell a girlfriend that she saw a built like something called Achilles. But there went them squats. I thought, man, this is a piece of cake. Next day, I almost wrecked my car. Couldn't match on the brake. I bet you know she's working out when she meet me at the door. She wasn't quite as pretty as she was the one before. Well, at number five, I thought the skinny girl looked right into the eyes. I said, honey, I'm going to look about and drink some beer. I don't need no more exercise. I'm going to get one on the serious side now. It's called my grandmother's house. Y'all have a grandmother? When I drive by where my grandmother's house used to be, all those childhood memories, they all come back to me. I can remember every detail, every tray of chicken cookies happening. It was so easy to remember them good old days back then. I remember how grandmother was always singing the gospel songs and all the things she did to teach me right from wrong. And now you can't tell if the house was ever there or not. But the house once stood, just an empty lot. There'll come a day that may be near. No one will know her house was ever here. We die three times. There's death, and then you're buried. That makes two. The third is when there's no one left to remember you. My grandmother and old house, they've been gone an awful long time, you see. But so far, they had not made it to number three. Puppy dog. You remember the first puppy dog you ever lost?
Yeah.
I don't want to have dinner yet, but I remember the first puppy dog. This gets kind of bad in the middle age. Don't throw rocks at me, but it turns out all right. There's not two story fixed to unfold. Had me in West Texas when I was about 6 years old. One time I had a brand new little puppy. That puppy was solid black. In my grandmother's house, me and puppy was out in the back. Well, I decided to go down and sell a couple of these soda balls and buy myself a candy bar. I just gone down to Miss Hughes' store. It wasn't very far. So I found a long piece of cotton rope that was good and strong. So I turned my puppy next, so he could come along. Walking down the street, got my puppy on a rope and my bottles in a sack. Heard something coming, but I didn't look back. This man come by a black pickup truck. Puppy darted out. Puppy run out of luck.
Oh, no.
Now, over around my puppy made a splat.
Oh,
it was hit and run. It was hit and run. The old man just kept it going. Left my puppy flat.
Oh.
I started crying. I still hold a rope. I never let it go. So I started dragging old puppy back to grandmother's house, and I was sitting pretty low. My puppy laid a trail blood and I was feeling sick. And my poor little puppy, well, he wasn't very fit.
Oh, stop. I that. I can't do this.
Keep
going.
It's a true story.
My foot wasn't very thick. I burned my dear grandmother's clothesline pole. I remember didn't have to dig a very deep hole.
Oh.
Now I never did that. Who's in the right or who's in the wrong? I don't know if that man drove too close or my rope was too long. But you know, it's been 60 years since I lost a little puppy of mine. But I'm going to be okay. I just need a little more time.
Between Hank Williams pain songs and Jerry Jeff train songs and blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lukenbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.